Warda Niley rarely hops on a bus or takes a metro. She's been harassed too many times, all because of her niqab.
I'm scared. I don't feel safe. So once a man threw me a bottle of beer.
Niley has no problem showing her face to see a doctor or to get a photo for her Medicare card.
For identification, it's okay. I don't mind because it's normal. It's for security, I understand.
But now she worries a bus driver may ask her to remove her veil under the proposed changes to Bill 62. That would make her uncomfortable.
It's in public. It's in front of everyone. And it's a shaming to have to do it in front of everyone.
À l'ordre, s'il vous plaît.
Politicians have been studying the bill clause by clause. It would bar people from offering or receiving public services if their faces are covered. The new draft now includes public transit organizations like the STM and municipalities.
Niley isn't the only one raising questions. The STM is confirming it was never consulted on the proposed changes to Bill 62, and the City of Montreal, not happy either.
Montreal Mayor Denis Coderre told his executive committee the city should be exempt from the proposed changes. Does this mean someone wearing a niqab won't be able to ride the bus, he asks. The minister in charge was asked several times.
Je ne veux pas commencer.
Stephanie Vallée doesn't want to analyze specific examples, but says the bill shouldn't deny people access to service. People like Niley aren't so sure.
This law is for us, only for us.
She says it's already been a rough ride. Sula Krishnan, CBC News, Montreal.